After a five-hour drive along the Magi Highway from Port Moresby, the trophy arrived at Kelerakwa village before being transported on a dinghy to Kupiano Station for the launch of the Central Province leg of the tour. The trophy was then loaded onto a vehicle and taken to Kupiano Secondary School, where students lined the sides of the road dressed in traditional bilas to welcome the trophy. The trophy was then carried into the school. Kupiano CEO Trevor Tararau welcomed Oil Search and the Paul Barrier Trophy to the area.
This cup coming here is very important, very historical. Once it has been broadcast that the cup has come here, it will put our district in the spotlight. So is the secondary school that it has come to Kupiano School. So we should all put our heads together for such an historical event coming to the district.
Oil Search Communications Manager Ruth Warm thanked the people of Kupiano for welcoming the trophy into the area.
So on behalf of Oil Search, it's been a great pleasure bringing this trophy to many parts of the country, and we're in the Central Province starting today. So thank you so much for welcoming us today. You can see it's here. When the Rugby League World Cup competition enters the finals and the winning team lifts up the trophy, you can say, we saw it at Kupiano, we were there.
Southern Confederate President Gwaibo Mairi thanked Oil Search for their support.
I would like to thank Oil Search, you know, for making the tour possible and bringing it all the way to Abau District. Ruth and Oil Search, thank you very much. It's a privilege for the people of Kupiano and Abau District to see the real team.
Governor for Central Province, Robert Agarobe, officially launched the Central Province leg of the tour and thanked Oil Search for the trophy tour.
And looking at the cup here today, I think it's giving us a hint that probably greater things are going to happen for rugby, because we need to really look at promoting rugby league in the province.
On that note, I'd like to now declare the trophy tour officially launched. Thank you.
Students were then given the opportunity to take photos with the cup and wish the Kumuls the best.